Good morning and welcome to episode 50 of The Daily Light. Let's talk about failure. As a fitness coach, I get a lot of people, especially in their first weeks of their challenge group, that they mess up and they seem to think like it's all or nothing. Like, I just fell. There's no point in me keeping up this journey because obviously I can't do it. And that's just simply not true. That's all part of the journey. We stumble, we fall, we learn, we get up, and we get up stronger. And that's the same thing that happens with our faith. Yet so many people walk around thinking that they're not worthy of God, that they've messed up, that they just don't deserve His mercy and His grace, which He gives for free. Let's look at the people closest to Jesus in His life. Let's look at Peter. Peter, from the beginning, just kept messing up. As a matter of fact, read through the Gospels. You'll hear story after story of Peter doubting, of Peter telling Jesus that he thinks this one way, and Jesus tell him, no, that's not the way it is. I mean, even till Jesus' passion, Peter was denying him. And those are just examples of us being human and of Jesus having the patience to keep being there for us, keep picking us up and getting us to where we want to be. The book of Jeremiah tells this beautiful story of God when He sends the prophet Jeremiah to check out a potter, molding clay. And the Bible says that, you know, the clay would get dry and not go in the shape that he wanted it. And the potter would just start over and keep building and keep building. And that's what Christ does in our lives. God is that potter. Yes, we mess up. Yes, we are unworthy, but that's our nature. And God chose to forgive us and love us anyway. We have to be that clay. And he's going to keep forming us as long as we let ourselves be formed, but we have to give up to him. You know, there's a part in the Gospel of John where Jesus says to his apostles, so are you guys just going to give up too, like everybody else that stopped following? You know, because there are people that just stop following God because they think, like, it's just too much for me. I can't. But Peter says to him, Lord, where else will we go if only you have the words of eternal life? And at the end of the day, that's what we need to realize. Yes, we're flawed. Yes, we're sinners. Yes, we've messed up. And yes, we will continue to mess up. But if God alone has the words of eternal life, where else do we have to go? We just have to keep being on that potter's wheel, letting him form us. And day by day, little by little, we're going to become who we're meant to be in Christ. Think about that today. Pray about that today so He can continue to form you. Don't disappear just because you've messed up. You will mess up and you will continue to. The key is to keep following Him. That's how you change your life. Have a blessed day.